We're going to start things off with a number that Earl Scruggs recorded. I think the first time I saw it was on the Nitty Gritty Dirt Man album. This is called Nashville Blues.